that came through. You guys had a lot to play for this year. How does it feel to win this with Coach Lake and OT kind of watching
it's
over?
It's unreal. It's exactly what we wanted to do, and this is for both of them, for sure.
It feels great, man. You know, we got two people watching us from above, OT and Coach Lake. They've been with us all year, and we wanted to get the job done for them.
It feels awesome. I mean, it was just, for the last time at Franklin Field, it was an unbelievable game. It was an awesome team win. I mean, it feels good to be part of that class that kind of put Penn back on the map where it should be, atop of the Ivy League.
It feels great. We sent the seniors out with a win. They worked hard after last spring with 0-1. It feels good. That was our plan coming into the year, is to win it for OT, so it feels good.
It feels incredible. It couldn't be better. To go out like this, for after everything we went through, and just to do this on our field at Franklin, you can't beat it. There's no better feeling, to be honest with you. It's been the greatest day. We knew that if we came out and played our game, this is what was going to happen, so we did it. And now we get to celebrate. Owen's one of my best friends in the world, Lutland. Just to be able to send this for him, play this whole season for Owen and Coach Lake, to be able to finish it like this, couldn't be better.
It's great. Spend it with my teammates and my brother, my dad right here. And, you know, just like I just said, there's no real words to describe it. It's an unbelievable way to finish out this career.
It feels great, honestly. It feels great to win it at home. You know, obviously we have to go up to Cornell and finish it off, but it feels pretty great to win it back-to-back. It's the right way to end a career, and I'm very happy that this is what we did.
We're going to miss it, but it's the best feeling in the world. Second time around, it's even better, too.